Kimmeltown 7. Air Force will be here at 11 o'clock. Melissa, Gary.
Thank you, Doug. If the election of the next Kentucky governor were decided today, Kentucky Republican Ernie Fletcher would be
on the first poll of the coming governor's race shows that Ernie Fletcher is way behind, looming way behind the Democrat Steve Beshear. The question is, can Fletcher change the minds of enough voters in the next 5 months? WHSW's Mark Heber talked to some of those today. Mark?
Well, they'll surely get much closer before November, especially if Ernie Fletcher